Professional soccer in Nashville. For many, it's been a long time coming, but tomorrow it will be a reality. News Channel 5's Jesse Knutson was at Nashville SC's final day of practice before their first big match.
With every kick, every header, and every ball sprinted for, Nashville SC players get closer to taking the pitch and starting a new tradition of professional soccer here in Music City.
And we tell people all the time, we're no different than FC Barcelona or Manchester United. We're just 125 years behind. But with the help of the community, we're going to catch up very quickly to those guys.
A lot has happened for soccer in Nashville, most recently getting awarded an MLS franchise. But for soccer fans, the match tomorrow and this team is what they've been hoping for years.
We want to be exciting, we want to bring energy, and you know, we want to bring a winning environment at home.
The guys that go out on the field will give everything that they have.
And at First Tennessee Park, the flag is flying proud ahead of this historic match.
Not only will this be the debut of Nashville's first ever professional soccer team, Nashville SC, but it'll also be the first soccer game here at First Tennessee Park. They've got the goals up and the lines drawn.
Almost a cutting of the ribbon, a grand opening, if you like, of a franchise. We want to make sure on the field that we give the fans a good viewing of some of the things that we're capable of.
And they're hoping that the fans show up to help create an environment unlike any other.
The singing, the drumming, the chanting, all that is organic.
Because soccer in Music City is now a reality, and it's providing the opportunity for something very special.
To be part of a new soccer movement in a thriving city and environment doesn't come around for people very often.
In Nashville, Jesse Knutson, News Channel 5.
Tomorrow's match against Atlanta United FC is sold out, but season tickets are still on sale for the rest of Nashville SC's season.